Let's get started. You're here because you think the starter may be bad. The first thing to get out of the way, attempt to start the vehicle as you normally would. Listen to the sound. Test for proper voltage at the battery cable. Check all cables and connections between the starter and battery. Clean and replace as necessary. Congratulations, you're done.